Yo, what's going on, guys? It is the Big K. So I have one question that I would like to know the answer to. Do smoke grenades actually work in Gears 5? I mean, the whole point of throwing a smoke grenade down is so the enemy can't see you when you're trying to, you know, move past a certain area, or to kind of try to confuse the enemies when you throw a smoke. They don't know where you're at because they can't see you through the smoke. But recently, I've been getting quite annoyed with smoke grenades in Gears 5. Let's check it out here. So the first clip I want to show you guys is just like a control clip, okay? So basically, you're going to see me run up, get absolutely wrecked by this guy. But the reason I'm showing this one right here is because during the kill cam of the guy wrecking my face, you can clearly see that he is able to see the smoke on the screen. So like the smoke that I throwed and the smoke that my teammate throwed or whatever. Whatever it was, there was smoke on his screen. Which means if smoke grenades do work, then the enemies are able to see it. And when you watch the kill cam, smoke should be there if there was smoke there. And then I'm going to roll some more clips and you could watch me like throw smoke. And then my teammate throws smoke at a certain location. And then I walk up, like, I can't see anything. Not sure if there's enemies in there. I'm not sure what's going on because, you know, there's a lot of smoke I can't see. And then, you know, I get wrecked instantly. And then I end up watching the kill cam. And in the kill cam, you could notice that the enemies do not have smoke on their screen when I'm watching the kill cam. So I don't know what it is, man. See, I'm not sure if it's just a kill cam that doesn't show smoke. But that's why I posted the first clip, so you guys could see that I'm watching a kill cam, and on that specific kill cam, there is smoke in his screen. But like, I'm watching all these kill cams, and I'm seeing so many kill cams where there's smoke everywhere, and I can't see anything. And then I watched a kill cam, and then on their screen, the enemy who takes me down, there's no smoke at all. And it looks like they're actually, like, tracking me, too. Like, they actually know exactly where I am. Like, there is no smoke on their screen. So it's just been getting really annoying lately. Like, I'm not sure if smoke grenades just don't work, or sometimes they work, sometimes they don't work. But that would be some broken stuff right there. If you're telling me I'm throwing smoke grenades and I'm able to see the smoke, but the enemies aren't able to see the smoke. They don't see smoke at all. Are you serious? Is that actually what is happening right now? But yeah, man, that's just my question right there. Does anyone know if smoke grenades actually work in this game, man? That would be nice to know. Because it would be a great thing, right? Like, if, you know, you throw a smoke and no one can see anything in that location for a few seconds. So you could sneak up, pull up with your Nasher, get in a good position. The smoke fades and then you just blast mofos for days. But it just doesn't seem like they're working, man. Because people are just looking at me, tracking my movements, just obliterating me with their shotguns. Even though on my screen, there's like 5 smoke grenades right there and like the whole map is like covered in smoke. But not for them, man. But anyway, guys, just a quick video. It's just an annoying thing that has been happening to me over and over in Gears 5. So yeah, man, maybe we will find out soon enough, but it's been the Big K. Peace out.